I should tell Marson about the death of Miss Varlberg. I hope this isn't going to get too complicated. I can't see myself staying here too long.
Marson and Lomont, how can I help you?
Can you put me through to Mr. Marson, please? It's Kate Walker.
Hold the line, please.
Hello, Kate. So tell me, how's the case going?
I've just got to Valadilene, and there's a slight problem, Mr. Marson, I'm afraid. Mrs. Varlberg is dead.
That's most unfortunate. But I seem to remember we made provisions for just such a sad eventuality, and we know that there was no heir.
Yes, that's right, but...
So where's the problem, Kate? Contact the notary right away. I'll get my secretary to fax you his address and an introduction letter from the firm.
Very good, Mr. Marson.
Right. I gotta go, Kate. Keep me up to date, okay?
I just... I'm back again.
Miss Walker?
A fax didn't arrive for me, did it?
Maybe. I thought I heard the phone ring.
Do you think you might want to go and check?
Certainly, ma'am. Immediately.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
At your service.
The young boy who was here earlier talked about, Hans. Who is Hans?
Momo was talking about Hans Vorlberg, Anna's younger brother. But he died a long time ago. Nobody here even met him.
Who is the boy who was drawing here earlier? Is he your son?
Heaven forbid! No, no, not at all. He's not a bad boy, no. Momo is just a little simple, that's all.
What is his connection with Anna Varlberg?
Momo is what you'd call the village idiot, and Anna took him under her wing. He must have reminded her of her younger brother, no doubt. And birds of a feather stick together, don't they?
You're implying that Anna Varlberg was a little bit slow as well?
Heaven forbid! No, no, not at all. She was a real loner. She kept to herself, that's all.
Did you know Anna Varlberg yourself?
Oh, why, of course I did. I mean, well, not really. She was a very great lady. We loved her very much. May she rest in peace.
I just love all these little mechanical robots. I've noticed there are tons of them here in Valadilene.
Be careful what you say. Vorlberg automatons are not robots. If you want people to like you here, never ever pronounce the word robot.
Okay. What is the difference between an automaton and a robot, then?
Well, to tell you the truth, no one really knows.
I think I'm going to need your help again.
Are you leaving already, Miss Walker? Should we bring down your luggage?
No, I'm not leaving yet. It's just that...
We would love to help, but just think what would happen if the telephone rang or if a fax arrived. Or if a customer came through the door. We don't have 5 minutes rest here. I'm sorry.
Oh, it's okay. No biggie. I'm going to go look around Valadilene. See you later.
As you like, miss.
Good morning.
Good morning. What a pleasure to meet such a lovely young lady honoring our aging streets. Please sit yourself down next to me so we can enjoy the air together.
It would be a pleasure, but I'm afraid I don't have the time. Some other time, maybe.
I hope so, miss. I remember when these streets were full of vibrant life. In those days, there was a charming encounter to be had round every corner. Ah, our good little town of Valadilene is not what it used to be.
It looks like things have changed a bit around here.
Our children have all left the valley. They need to earn a living, don't they? Can't really blame them. You have to move with the times, don't you? And it's not at the Vorarlberg factory that they'll find jobs. Being excluded from the world is not an easy burden to bear, believe you me, miss.
But it's such a pretty little village.
I can tell you're not from these parts. I hope you enjoy the pleasures that we still have to offer. Good day to you.
No point. It's locked. I'll come back when the funeral is over. Good morning. Are you open? Can I buy something from your bakery?
No, afraid not. Not possible. We're closed.
I can wait a while.
You can wait, but we're closed all day. Day of mourning.
I'm sorry. Please accept my condolences.
Don't worry about it. Because of Madame Vorarlberg's death, all the shops are closed. Mayor's decision. Try tomorrow.
Tomorrow I won't be here. That's a pity.